Enter Mini Pro, do the vertical fortune mode. Channel 1 is Sony camcorder. Channel 2 is iPhone as a video source. Channel 1, Channel 2, and you also can play a video. Yes.
No.
Yes, this is what you want. iPhone vertical mirror to the Enter Mini Pro. But actually, when you do the vertical fortune mode smartphone mirror to the Enter Mini Pro, it will show this one, black and black area. This is not what you want. Hi everyone. Today, I will show you how to do the vertical fortune mode live streaming with Enter Mini Pro. Okay, first, connect the USB-C cable with your PC. USB-C cable, connect to the PC, turn on the OBS Studio, and the editor video source. Get the Blackmagic, and also get the audio input capture, Blackmagic design. And then I will set up the vertical fortune mode on your OBS Studio. Set up. And the video, this one. Okay. And the output, streaming. Just 4000. Resolution, yes, apply, okay. You can see the Outlook format is vertical fortune mode, and then I will connect the video source from the Sony camcorder. I connect to the channel 1. You need turn 90 degree of the Sony camcorder. Yes. And you also set up something in your OBS Studio. Okay. You just need the rotation. Rotation 90 degree. Okay. And again. Yes. After rotation, you can see the video is vertical fortune mode here. The second video source, I will edit a smartphone. I use an iPhone first. iPhone, I edited the Lightning to AV adapter. Connect it. And then connect the HDMI cable. And then I will connect to the Enter Mini Pro Channel 2. Channel 2. You see? And, you see? The video is this one. You will see the black and black area. It is not vertical fortune mode. This is not what you want. You want is this one. This is what you want. You see, the TV monitor show the vertical full screen fortune mode. And it also show the vertical fortune mode on your OBS Studio. How do I do? I use this adapter. This is a Fabon smartphone vertical fortune mode mirror adapter. It can let the smartphone be vertical full screen mirror to the Enter Mini Pro or mirror to the TV. You also can use the Android phone. This is HDMI output. HDMI output connect to the Enter Mini Pro Channel 2. And this USB-A port connect to the smartphone. If your smartphone is iPhone, use a Lightning cable. If your smartphone is Android, use the USB-C cable. This is DC 5 voltage, connect the power. And the HDMI output, connect to the Enter Mini Pro Channel 2. And you can see the TV monitor. TV monitor will show this blue screen. And then connect the USB charge cable For iPhone use, use the Lightning cable. Connect this. Yes. And the weight. iPhone vertical fortune mode will be mirror to the TV monitor. Of course, I connect to the Enter Mini Pro. If you find the video is not correct, you can use this icon. Press. And press again. Yes, press again. Yes, write video. Yes. Channel 1 is Sony camcorder. Channel 2 is iPhone. Of course, OBS Studio is also changed. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. And I also can play a video. I use a Safari.
他是代藏皇国乾隆皇帝。
And then we can do the live training. I will do the Facebook Live Vertical Fortune Mode. And this is Facebook live training page. Copy the string key and go to the OBS Studio and paste the string key. Apply. OK. Start live training. Go to the browser.Vertical live training and start live. Start live. Yes, start live training. iPhone vertical fortune mode mirror to the Enter Mini Pro and show this one. We also can use the smartphone to see the live training.Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2.
Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2.
Not only we use the iPhone, but we also can use the Android phone. When you use the Android phone, please prepare a USB-C cable. Okay, connect USB-C cable and connect to this adapter.Change and Android phone will show please download app and just OK, no problem. Download from the Google Play. Follow is step by step. Install. Open. Agree. OK, plug again.OK, finish, allow, OK, start. You see, the TV monitor will show the Android phone, vertical fortune mode, and allow the Bluetooth, the Android phone audio is using the Bluetooth to connection. OK, done, yes.It also have audio. I play a YouTube. You see? Audio.
他有个奇怪的现象，
老板，你要买
中国最美的。
Use Facebook smartphone vertical fortune mode mirror adapter. You can mirror the iPhone or Android phone full screen to your Enter Mini Pro and do the live training.